The Moody County Sheriff's Department says three suspects were arrested after a traffic stop led to a drug bust over the weekend. Authorities say a deputy and a canine stopped the car on Saturday.
Officials posted these pictures of the bust to Facebook. Over $500 in cash, a gun with over 75 rounds of ammunition, nearly 50 pills, meth, marijuana, and other items were found.